Thank you. I think we're hitting that 220 frequency again, if you're out there. So if it's possible to get a little more volume of this in the monitor, that'd be great.
It's a complicated family, and also to welcome Chris again to San Francisco. He and I played together about a year ago, but we actually met 10 years ago when both of our first albums came out. We met playing a show in Geneva, Switzerland. So he's become a really good friend, and just really grateful to have him here tonight and looking forward. I'm doing this because the lights are in my face and I can't see all of you. It's very strange when you're talking up here and you can't see anybody, but just like, so anyway, I also have a lot of CDs and vinyl for sale in the back, and I believe Chris has a few items as well. And I also want to introduce these amazing musicians who are here on stage with me. This is Laura Weinbach. And she also has her own wonderful project, Cocktails.